So here I'm going to brew a special microlot produced here at Finca de Dios. This is a reserve coffee called Reserva De La Familia, and we're brewing it in a Chemex. And Ellen, you can tell us a little bit more about this Reserva De La Familia coffee.
Okay, this comes from a coffee lot that we have behind the house. I think that we walked there today, and it's a bourbonis, and it had special notes and flavors. So Ashley called it Reserva De La Familia. She liked it a lot.